There are things you don't know. You know. About me. About how rough I had it.
What, in that cushy tower of yours?
Cushy? Are you kidding? I had nothing in that tower. Fighting boredom by the hour. Princess lonely, walking circles. I had only bare essentials, army cot, a hot plate and a chamber pot. And every morning I would boil it. No choice, I had no toilet. Just a view of devastation. Out one window, isolation. In my bedroom and very little headroom. 20 years I sat and waited. I'm very dedicated. On the walls, the days were added. Luckily, those walls were padded. So I think I got you beat. I think I got you.
Oh, you think so? That was a sad story, but I've heard better. I'm just saying, A for effort, thanks for playing. Sad to see a princess suffer, but I had it rougher. Like that time a mob with torches burned my britches. See the scorches? You're just whiny. I had a flaming hiney. As I fled, I had to wonder if I were torn asunder. Would an ogre go to heaven? Did I mention I was seven? So I think I got you beat. I think I got you beat. Yeah, 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 yeah. I think I got you beat. I think I got you beat. No Christmas cards.
And every day
was hell on Earth Day.
Okay, top this. I missed my prom.
My dad and mom sent me away. It was my birthday.
I was sent away on Christmas Eve.
Oh, well, better out than in, I always say. Oh. Oh.